Hello ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to our channel. In today's episode, I'll be showing you how to post an article on your LinkedIn profile. First step is to log in into your LinkedIn account, head on to the homepage, and then right under this section here, you'll see a post section where it says start a post, try writing with AI. Now, when you click on that, a window will pop up where you can express yourself through creating a text, through uploading a media. You can also create an event, celebrate occasion, or share that you're hiring. You can add a poll, add a document, or find an expert. You also have some cool little emojis just to make your post a little bit fuller. And now you can also choose who will see your post on your profile. You can click on your name in the top left corner, and then you can select anyone, which means basically anyone who is using LinkedIn, or connections only. If you click on connections only people that you are connected with will see this post on your profile. If you have a brand partnership in the article or in the post, you will also check this little switch right here. When you're done, you'll click on done, click on post, and there you go. I've just created an article or a post. You can comment on your own post, of course. Someone can repost it and send it to other people. So that's basically it. Pretty simple, pretty quick. If you have any doubts, make sure to leave them down in the comment section. And we'll reach out as quickly as possible. Make sure to leave a like, leave a subscribe. And as always, I will see you guys in the next one. Goodbye.